In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to download and use any audio on your iPhone as a custom ringtone. First things first, though, you need to go to your settings and then go to general settings and then go to software update and make sure you are running iOS 26 or later. So as you can see, iOS 26 is running on my device and you need to be running it in order for this tutorial to work. So used to here in Sounds and Haptics under Settings, in order to make a custom ringtone, we would actually have to go to the Tones Store within the App Store. But now we can utilize any MP3 that we have as a custom ringtone. First things first, if you have an audio file, it has to be an MP3 file format. So in order to see that, you can tap and hold on a file on your device. I'm just in the files folder here on my iPhone, and then you can go to get info and it will tell you what kind of file it is. So for this one, it is an MP3 audio. Also, the audio file has to be 30 seconds or less. So if we go here and tap on this audio here and we go to the share button at the top there, and then we choose the option that says use as ringtone. Now, if you don't have that option, go to more, which are the three dots, and then go ahead and go to edit actions. Tap into edit actions. Make sure that the use as ringtone is one of your favorite options. If it's removed, it'll show up here down below. I can remove that. It'll show up as other actions. Just make sure you tap the addition symbol next to use as ringtone and then tap the check mark there in the upper right hand corner. And if the file is compatible, an MP3 file, and you tap share, you'll see the option to use as ringtone. The next thing you're going to run into is if we tap onto use as ringtone, it'll say ringtone has to be under 30 seconds. Now, this is an easy fix. You can use whatever you want to edit your audio, but I'm going to show you a very free and easy method here in this tutorial. If you know how to use CapCut or any other editor, it'll work just the same. So what you want to do first is find your ringtone or audio file. The best way is to open up a new browser tab and go and search for what I did here, copyright free, free music, right? Now I'm doing copyright free because I'm doing this on YouTube, but you can use whatever music or audio file that you want. If we scroll down here, I like to use a site called Pixabay. So I tap into Pixabay here and it takes me to the music tab. Now I can scroll there over 170,000 audio files. I find one that I like. Let's say I like this one here called Retro Lounge. I'll go ahead and tap the down arrow there to download that file. It says, do you want to download on this site, go ahead and tap download once more. It will download that to your files folder on your iPhone. Now, in order to get to the files folder, you just swipe down and then you type in the word files. So that'll take us over to the files folder. Go to recent downloads and you should now see that audio file there that we just downloaded. The next thing you want to do is open up the App Store. So here I am in the App Store and I have searched for audio editor. It doesn't matter which one. You can use CapCut if you know how to use that. You can use GarageBand. I don't care. There's a free one called Audio Editor. If you want to follow along with this tutorial, download that one at the top there. It's the little pink icon with a music note. Once you've downloaded that, it'll show up on your device like you see it here. And what you want to do is navigate back to our files here, go to recent, and we want to tap and hold that download of that MP3 file, and we want to go to open with, and we want to open it with audio editor. So tap into audio editor here, and it will open up that file. We then want to go to edit audios. So tap on edit audios and you should see the file here. Just tap the circle to go ahead and select it and then tap OK in the lower right hand corner. Once here, we'll be brought to the timeline where we can swipe left and right and we can see the duration of the file in total. You can see it's a minute and 46 seconds long. Just tap on the file once to bring up the timeline there, where you can tap and hold on the left-hand side, tap and hold and drag to the right to go ahead and select or make your selection of where you want to cut or trim the audio. Remember, you can do this in any portion of the song. It can be the chorus of the song, the bridge, it doesn't matter. You just need to listen through it like I'm doing here, find where you want to make the cut or the trim, and do it the easy way. Which for me is going on both ends of the audio file, tapping and holding and dragging the handlebars here to go ahead and make my duration less than 30 seconds. Now, as you're dragging, you will see that the duration is changing as well. So I'm gonna make this right around 29 seconds, and that's the portion of the song I want to use. And so what you want to do next once you have your audio selected under 30 seconds is you want to go ahead and tap off of that like I've done here. And then you want to tap the refresh button. It's the little circle arrows. Tap refresh and then go ahead and please select alignment. We'll go ahead and select parallel. And as you can see, the duration is now 29.5 seconds. So once we do that, we'll tap the share button in the upper right-hand corner. Tap share and then go ahead and give this a name. So I've named it ringtone and then tap on MP3. Very important. Has to be MP3. Leave it at general and then go ahead and go to export. It will export that. You may have to watch an ad. That's fine. Just watch through it. Once you've watched through and closed out of the advertisement, you'll see a button now that says share underneath your new trimmed audio. Tap share. And then as you can see, you should now see an option that says use as ringtone. Tap on use as ringtone. This will now show up as a ringtone underneath all of your tones and sounds. Instead of having to purchase one, you can now create them from any audio file directly on your iPhone. Quick recap, you have to be running iOS 26. File format has to be MP3. Beyond that, you can download any audio editor you want as long as the audio's duration is less than 30 seconds. Tap and hold, make sure you've enabled use as ringtone, and you are good to go. Any further questions, put those down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.